बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू इन दिस क्लास। दिस इज़ फ़ायज़ा शेख एंड यू आर वाचिंग द फ़ायज़ास लर्निंग क्लास अबाउट द न्यू टॉपिक एक्सप्रेशन इंस्टीट ऑफ। बेसिकली एक्सप्रेशन क्या है? एक्सप्रेशन इज़ अ फ्रीक्वेंटली यूज वर्ड और फ्रेजेज हैं। इट इज़ वे टू कन्वे योर थाट्स, योर फीलिंग्स एंड इट इज़ आल्सो एक्ट ऑफ द एक्सप्रेसिंग, कन्वेइंग और रिप्रेजेंटिंग इन वर्ड्स। अगर हम अदर वर्ड्स में बोलें तो आप पुटिंग इन टू द वर्ड्स। Expressions and phrases are both are same because most of the student they are confused what is the phrase and what is the expression. Basically phrase and expressions are same. Phrase is a group of words or short of words, no? That is used in the sentence. So in this video, it is very fantastic video for all those students they want to learn about the expressions instead of. तो यहाँ पे इंस्टीट ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन हम डिस्कस करते हैं। अबाउट लुक, इंस्टीट ऑफ लुक, चेक, एग्जामाइन, गेज, ग्लैंस, ग्लिम्प्स, इंस्पेक्ट, पीक, रिव्यू, सर्च, स्टेयर, व्यू। Instead of look, use many of the words, much of the words, means हम बहुत ज़्यादा जो है words and different synonym जो है and thesaurus जो है यहाँ पर हम use करते हैं। Instead of look, look it is the expression, okay, that is used in the grammar. So here in this video, I will tell you the different expressions with the different synonym. So let's move another page and discuss. Instead of beautiful, use of beautiful, we can use many words like attractive, cute, elegant, exquisite, glamorous, gorgeous, exquisite, handsome, lovely, neat, pretty, striking and stunning. तो beautiful जो है it is very very beautiful words. So instead of beautiful we can use the different synonym. So you can use in your writing, your speaking as well as your means communication. So let's move another page and discussed another expression. Instead of said here we can use the different word asked, called, cried, demanded, exclaimed, question, remarked, replied, responded, stated, shouted, whispered. Instead of said you can use the different synonym. Said is the expression, phrase. So let's move another page and discuss another expression. Instead of very, very used for instead, existingly, exceptionally, extraordinarily, extremely, highly, immensely, insanely, intensely, meticulously, remarkably, supremely and tremendously. जब आप इतने खूबसूरत beautiful attractive words अपनी writing में, speaking में, listening में use करेंगे तो means कि आपकी जो है वो एक magnificent means look आएगा। तो move करते हैं another page पर और discuss करते हैं another expression. Instead of quiet, की मीनिंग completely, considerable, entirely, fairly, fully, purely, precisely, thoroughly, totally, truly, utterly, wholly. तो इट मीन्स मैनी मोर मीन्स के अ लॉट ऑफ सिनोनिम्स ऑफ क्वाइट. सो हियर यू कैन यूज द डिफरेंट सिनोनिम इन योर एकेडमिक राइटिंग, स्पीकिंग, लिसनिंग. सो लेट्स मूव अनदर पेज एंड डिस्कस द अनदर एक्सप्रेशन. व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट? इंस्टीड ऑफ रियली. Really is very beautiful word. So here I am going to discuss the synonym. Instead of the really, you can use absolutely, actually, beyond doubt, certainly, easily, genuinely, indeed, legitimately, surely, truly, undoubtedly, unquestionably. तो means के very very beautiful and fantastic words used instead of really. So let's move another page and discuss, explain another expression. So what is this? Instead of really, once again, okay, actually, absolutely, certainly, easily, genuinely, indeed, legitimately, surely, truly, undoubtedly, unquestionably. So these are the expressions, synonym of instead of really. So let's move another page and discuss another expression that is also very very beautiful. So let's discuss and explain it. Instead of great. So here I am going to discuss the instead of great. Astounding, commendable, exemplary, first rate, fantastic, incredible, legendary, noble, phenomenal, stupendous, incomparable, and also terrific. So it means a lot of words that are representing the great. So you can use the different words in your academic. So let's move another page and discuss the another different outstanding words that is representing with a different words. Instead of interesting, alluring, amusing, appealing, captivating, compelling, enchanting, engaging, entertaining, enticing, gripping, intriguing, stimulating. So these are the synonyms. These are you can use instead of the interesting. So let's move and discuss another word, another expression. What is this? And so let's move and jump another page. instead of pleasant you can use the different amiable, charming, cheerful, congenial, cordial, delightful, enjoyable, gratifying, likable, lovely, refreshing, satisfying. These are you can use instead of pleasant. So let's move and discuss another expression. What is this? So here we can jump on another page. Next one is instead of very we can discuss exceedingly, exceptionally, extraordinarily, extremely, highly, immensely, insanely, intensely, meticulously, remarkably, supremely, and tremendously. So here you can use instead of very. So let's move and discuss instead of actually. Absolutely, as a matter of fact, indeed, in fact, in point of fact, in reality, indeed, certainly, veritably, genuinely, sincerely, and truly. So let's move another page and discuss, explain instead of amazing, surprising, astonishing, fascinating, fabulous, incredible, marvelous, prodigious, shocking, stunning, surprising, unbelievable, and also wonderful. So here you can use the amazing, instead of amazing you can use the different words, different synonym. That make your writing beautiful. Allah Hafiz.